Laurent is a lorry driver.
Sans les camions, les magasins sont vides, les stations essence ne sont plus alimentées.
Today, he's making a relatively short haul from France to southern Spain, a round trip of some 2,000 kilometers. Many drivers like Laurent spend weeks on the road, living in their lorries. The European Parliament wants to improve their rights and ensure better living and working conditions.
Long rests, more than 45 hours, the drivers can't take it anymore in the truck. So they have to have good conditions for that. They have to have real bed and toilets and showers and so on. Because now the problem is that sometimes the drivers, they are really living in their trucks many, many months.
The new rules mean drivers also have to return home at least once a month and enjoy better rest conditions. The legislation also aims to overhaul how haulage companies operate. Transport companies based in one EU country will have to ensure their lorries return to that country every 8 weeks, preventing them from operating only lucrative routes between other member states. The changes will prevent systematic cabotage and ban abusive practices like the use of letterbox companies to gain commercial access to certain countries, bypassing legal obligations in areas like taxation, social security and wages.
Some companies are really using the drivers for third country, for example. If you want to control these companies, it was impossible. Really, it was impossible because it was only one post box in a building.
The new rules will be enforced with the use of smart tachographs, which record every detail of a lorry's journey in real time and will help tackle fraud, from the driver's brakes and vehicle's cargo to its location, including border crossings. The system won't only be introduced for heavy goods vehicles, but also for light commercial vehicles, which increasingly make cross-border deliveries.